It's 15 years, and we've been through everything. From the start that we started na, halos wala tayo.
Very special to para sa amin. Hindi to matutulog ng kahit anong bagay na material. Kung kaya natin, kahit 25, 50, sana magawa natin. Mamahalin kita habang buhay, habang panahon. Ikaw lang.
Thank you sa pagmamahal, sa pagtitiwala, at pagpapasensya mo sa akin. See you later!
Habang buhay tayo, sabi nga ni Father kahit daw for better or for poorer, pero sabi ka nila dito, mas mahirap yung poorer, pero nandun yung challenge eh, na gawa na natin yun ng 15 years. So, promise ko sa'yo na pag pabubutihin ko pa.
And hopefully, hindi ito yung first at hindi rin ito yung last. There will still be other celebrations that will be coming.
At papatagalin ko kung kahit mas mahaba pa sa 15 years o habang panahon. Mas importante ito yung araw na ito para sa amin kasi celebration to na 15 years namin na magkasama ito together. So, thank you sa'yo, Mama. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Love you.
Troy, thank you for being with me for the last 15 years. It's almost half yung nung lifetime na natin yon. And I'm very, very grateful to have chosen you. And very grateful as well that you have chosen me. I love you as your wife. Your friend, your best friend, your frenemy, at kung ano-ano pa. I love you.
Sana matapad na natin yung dream natin na makasal sa simbahan. Sana maging masaya ka. Ako rin naman, masaya ako sa araw na to. Sana mas marami pang araw na ganito na dumaan sa atin. love you.
Mahal sa totoo.